can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Henry. Where am I?
This is the Frozen Forest.
Say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor? Are you still with me?
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Taylor! Talk to me, please! I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do. I know Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. I don't know where to go. I want to get it out. I have to keep going. I have to finish this. For you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I am going to find you, and I am going to wipe you from existence.
Technology has given us the tools we need to unlock many of these mysteries, heralding a whole new era in the treatment of psychological trauma. Our ability to analyze and, in essence, quantify neurological activity has advanced more in the last 5 years than in the previous 50. Such data allows us to better diagnose, understand, and ultimately treat each individual's uniquely personal condition.
I was born in the minds of others. I knew only the thoughts of the test.